dropping you the location shortly. These are all businesses known for money laundering. So, needless to say, we have to raise some capital if we want to take on the cartel again. Running over with the status quo being what it is, we still have no shortage of shady organizations you can persuade to donate. I am thoroughly ready for this. You know how often I retell the story the last time? Every morning to myself in the mirror. You are strong. You are worthy. We can wreck an entire cartel. There should be a stash of cash in there somewhere, just like the last time. But don't get overconfident. They might have tightened security since our last incursion. You think they've added extra security measures since last time? I suppose we'll find out. Time to liberate some felonious assets. Every time, those funds are going straight into Operation Asswhoop. Unofficial name, naturally. Got it. Okay, you know the formula now, so go do what you do. We need a laptop with up-to-date info on the cartel's operations and a new hacking device after our friend, the tech genius, with the terabyte deactivated the last one. Oh, and of course, we'll need another train. Take a look. All right, let's take care of the hacking device. Remember the guy with the terabyte? He deactivated the last one we stole, so we've got to go back for another. Bring down the drones to bypass his security. Okay, when you're ready to proceed, I've scoped out a new train that should be suitable for us to use. If you can find the keys. Okay, same as last time. Find which one of those gentlemen have the key, and liberate it by any means necessary. All aboard? Then as you approach the signals, hit them with that hacking device, and remember to keep up your speed. Don't want those miscreants to catch up and take you down.
Surveillance images of the gangs we're hitting. Get a
gangs in the area. All of them carrying illegal weapons, armor, and masks. You decide who the lucky criminals are today. All we need is one cache of weapons and one stash of gear. Okay, your list remains consistent. Weapons, armor, and masks that can't be traced to us. Guys, a long time. Expect a hard fight and equally impressive equipment.
Watch it, asshole!
Oh, jeez! Oh, shit!
Whatever.
officer with an LSPD in their pocket. We'll need a getaway vehicle with a similar provenance. That's for another day. That should suffice for our purposes. If you want more options, be my guest. When you're ready, just send me a message confirming the equipment you want to use. Roger that. Good. I'll arrange for any extras to be stashed in case you change your mind. Applaudable effort. Okay. Possible getaway vehicles at these three locations. Sending surveillance footage of the gangs I found. Check them out. I should remind you, these groups are the same people you may have visited when sourcing your equipment. If you pay the same crew another visit, expect increased security. Okay, you remember how this works. Your choice as to who you want to steal a getaway car from. Godspeed. Last time, you have three options, but can only use one getaway car on the day of the raid.
You motherfucking go, motherfucker! Take cover! Here for the magic touch?
This car should provide all the means necessary for a perfect escape.
Now clear the area. We'll be in touch.
Listen, if you want to blow the trucks up, there's no way of keeping that on the down low. You'll be alerting the whole cartel that you're coming for them. But hey, maybe that's your style. Remember, just because you look the part, doesn't mean they'll let you go anywhere you want. A lowly driver like you can't access all areas.
For real? Simone? Damn, that's deep.
As far as the cartel know, you were never here. You have two targets once you're inside. The cocaine and any contraband they keep in the safe. By all means, obtain as much of both as you can carry. If you want to refresh your arsenal, don't forget the extra equipment you acquired. I've arranged for it to be left in the dumpster to the rear of the factory.
That's some deep-ass shit, man. Hey, that's fucking tripped out, Holmes. Pues no sé.
The key card you acquired should grant you access to restricted areas in the factory, including the basement. Secure as much of the product as you can.
Hey, I'm fucking real. Shit, yeah.
It's clear this place is barely functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Cluckin Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket.
la boca.
Don't forget to vacate the contents of the safe too. The safe code should be on their computer system. Be advised, the office may be locked. You can find the key or shoot the handle, depending on whether you want to broadcast your presence. Establish a connection to the computer first. Okay, to retrieve the safe code from the computer, you'll need to secure multiple signals for the hacking device. Lucky for you, I read the instructions. It should turn blue when you're pointed towards one of the right spots. Red, the opposite. Just go straight and you'll catch a connection. Then find the next one. Okay, that should have done it. Have you received the safe code? The code to the safe should be on the hacking device. Successfully acquired. You're done. Okay, I'm listening to the radio, and it sounds like that safe triggered some alarm. They're shutting down most of the roads leading away from the factory. Fortunately, we're one step ahead of them. The getaway car should be right where you left it. Still in the garage where you left it.
yourself, you'd practically be a ranked officer. Floundering, at least for a while.